Nigga, you the truth. Been right on this other nigga's pick.